Run, boy, run. Just get down here, quickly go. Oh god, spider's back. And now he's dead. In the face.
Payback.
Yeah. Got some payback on that badass. Let's get around here. Got some payback, man. I'm happy. My spider's really starting to piss me off. Ooh, it's a little bit chilly. One kid trying to get home from a hangover which is too young to have. Spiders try to flip him over constantly. But they were no match for something. Spider, okay. Calm down. It's not moving, it's all good. It's not going anywhere. Okay, take time to assess the situation. You can't jump there, so you have to go closer. And that bugger of a spider just won't give up, so we're going to have to use it to my advantage, sir. Oh, almost. Okay, thank you very much. Do I get to push you? No. I'm trying to push that spider now. Come on, I can do it. Yeah, you can. Go on. You want it. No? Okay. Right, so I can't push Mr. Spider. Maybe I can break his legs. Nope. Come on, break your legs. Damn it, I'm trying to use your leg as a bridge. Punch you in the face! Punch! Nope. Come on. Okay, maybe I'll grab this end. Ah. Come on! Come with me! There you go. Teach you to mess with me. Let's pick up this bad boy and bring it with us. Okay, how do I? Nope. Okay, it looks like we're pushing his head. God, my heart is beating on the game. Take a chill pill. Get down there. Lovely sound, right? So jump up there. Nicely done. Right, spider's officially dead. It ain't coming back if it hasn't got legs. That's a big ass bird. Hey, buddy, you're right. How you doing? Just chilling out there. You alright? Alright, see you later. Just gonna slide down here like a boss. We've got a ladder, and there's obviously going to be a trap at the top of it, but you know what, let's go up anyway. See, I'm really, like, worried to go up ladders now, because there's going to be a boulder that's going to hit me in the face or something. Right, you, come with me, I'm going to rescue you. I'm going to rescue you, don't worry. Nope. Sorry, okay, the game doesn't want me to rescue you, sorry, I'm going to take this with me instead. Oh. Okay, box is coming with me. Oh, come back here, Mr. Box. Sorry, dude. You'll have to get out on your own. Smash through the wood or something. I'm sure he'll survive. I'm sure he was just sleeping. Oh, no, that's too deep. Is that deep? Okay, that's right. Just keep swimming. What can you do? Oh, dead cat. It's a shame. Nope, don't go in the water. Okay, so we can't swim. So I'm going to jump on their bodies, maybe? Jump on... Hello? Here I do. What are you doing? He's gonna... Oh, thank... That is so kind. Thank you so much. See, why aren't there more people like you in the world? Thank you. See, I could... What a great guy. What a fantastic guy. See, he is a detriment... I think that's... Is that a good word? Detriment? Fuck no. He's a detriment to society. I don't know if that's good or bad, but I mean it to be good. Yeah, look at you. Yeah. Look at you just waiting for me to trigger it. Okay, I triggered it. I figured I could get away from it, but obviously not. Okay, now how on earth? Okay, I've definitely missed something back here. Oh, you're gonna throw bowls at me, are you? Pissed off at me? Yeah, you're not. Fuck you. Good luck with your game of stuff. Yeah, good luck. Have fun. Throw boulders. Do whatever you want. Okay, there's nothing down there. No, there isn't. No, wait, there probably is. There's probably one of those bodies I can drag up. See, body, I can drag you. There you go. Bring you back with me. Get down there. There you go. Okay, he got squashed. Alright, so that guy got squashed. Pretty awesome. That guy is throwing pebbles, ran off like a pussy. Now he doesn't want to fight me, Rambo kid. Then. What the hell are they? Fucking weird things, man. Disgusting. Go down here. Whee! Okay, that guy's got... Okay, I'm seeing a lot of people with worms in their heads. And it's not very nice. Oh, okay, I see you. See? Okay. Okay, now the smart thing would be is that middle platform's the button. But you know what? I bet you so much money that that middle platform's actually a trick, because the maker of this game is an absolute bugger. Watch. Okay, I'm going to jump on this middle platform now, and although it looks like a big button, I'll be alright. Watch. Told ya! Fucking, yeah, let's test it. Yeah, fucking knew it. I knew it. Fucking see, I'm learning this guy. What a bugger. What an absolute... Okay, now this is just sweet. Yeah, okay, now he's going to do reverse psychology. He's going to be like, okay, they're going to do the same thing again. But this time we're not, because I'm going to go, and miss it. See? Told you. Fucking told you. This guy has gone out his... Ooh, that went up my balls. Okay, that's painful. That's pretty damn painful. But as I was saying, this guy has gone out his way to piss people off. God knows how many people have actually done that. You right? Oh, god damn it. I'll just kill myself. Okay, what was it again? Button? Yeah, okay. That was stupid, I admit. That was stupid. That wasn't stupid, that was unfair. Okay. And skip the button. Okay, so we've got loads of people here. I'm just going to have to run at them. What? Nothing's hit me? What are you chatting on about? Oh, stop it! I'm nowhere near that. Let's skip the button. Right, do I have to, like, run away? That's the only thing I can think about doing. Yeah, thought so. Okay, what was it? Skip the button. jump on the button. These cars get owned! Come on, bitch, come on. Ah, what idiots. Okay, never reset. Ah, that's cool. I'd outsmarted the jungle people. Okay, we got a ladder. Is that water? No, it's not. Is it water? I think it might be. Is it? Nope. Tell you what, let's just jump on this. This has to do something good. Okay. Ah, so it's lifting that. I'm gonna have to leg it to it, aren't I? Get down there. I'm gonna have to bring this with me. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but I've got to do something with it. Okay, is that it? Is that it? Is that we okay? We good? We good? Are we good? Is that it? Are we is that done? What's down here? Nope. Okay, no. Nowhere near. Don't know what I've got to use that cart for, but I'm gonna have to run up here. Jump into this. Get that rope down again. I have no idea why, but... Pop down here. Go, 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 go. Okay, the minecart's not worked out well for me, I've got to admit. Fuck. How on earth... How on earth? I don't get it. What's that cart about? Right, let's get these down to full. Run down here, drop down there. Get over this. Gonna have to jump onto that. Fuck! Nah, that ain't possible. That is not possible. Shut up, that isn't possible. What on earth? Okay, let's get this out of the way. I don't know what the hell this is supposed to be. What has it been designed for? Answers on a postcard. Jeez. Let's get you down there like that. Maybe it means I can get up quicker. You know, what's up here? I must have missed something because that's not dying. I don't think that's possible. You have to be really quick to do that. Nope. Okay, I haven't missed something. Oh, I can jump with A. That's cool. Okay. Now, there is no way I can get there that fast. I don't think there is. Go! What the hell? Right, there's gotta be some down here. Okay, there isn't. Right, let's try this again. You go down. Go down, go down, go down, go down. You get down there quickly as possible, sir. Go, 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 go. Lick it, lick it, lick it. You get down there. That is not possible. Unless that goes higher. So maybe I have to run and get Maybe I have to do a bit of reverse psychology, maybe? So the problem is I can't get in between those cogs because it'll kill me. Do I swing?